Pleasure to be here again, friends. So today I'm going to talk about the last letter of my model, Rich, which I have been talking about over here. So I introduced the model to you in one of my videos. Then I introduced the first letter of it, which is the R, then the second letter I, then the third letter C. And now the time has come when I have to reveal the fourth letter, which is the H. So friends, like I had mentioned earlier, Rich is a model that has been formulated by me. It is based upon my experience that I have had, the national and international experience that I have had, and based on my own, the way I have kind of maneuvered myself and I have gone through various situations, I have found that this really works, you know. So earlier I was doing it in a very subconscious way, and I wasn't sure what is this supposed to be, but as time progressed, I realized that these are the few elements that I carry within me, and this could be useful to people because it has been tried and tested multiple times. So the first letter that I had mentioned to you was R, that is resourcefulness. Then I, which is the influencing techniques, you know, that you may want to possess. And then C is for commanding the situation. And then now H is your habit. So friends, as we all know, how do we form habits? You know, so we form habits, it's an outcome of doing something constantly, regularly, and through your conscious mind. And once you start doing it so often, it becomes a part of your subconscious mind. It means that you are now no longer doing it with a conscious mind, but it happens naturally to you. So this theory of mine, I completely recommend that it should become a habit, because once you put in your resources together, once you are a person, are an individual, are a professional who puts his resources always at the surface where he can use it as and when he or she pleases and is always available, that becomes his R, you know. And the technique of influencing, the way you want to go about things, you know, the way you want to make decisions, the way you want to enable decisions, that is your quality of I. Then comes your C, that is commanding the situation, because you have to control it. You have to care. Because you care for the situation, you command it or you control it. You know, so that is your C. Now, these three things need to become as a part of your system. It should come naturally to you, and that's why it is a habit. You have to form this as a habit, that whenever I am at any given situation, these things should automatically pop out of me, and that should be the way I should lead the things, so that it becomes all the more comfortable, it becomes all the more necessary, and it becomes all the more a regular thing for me. Like for me, if I have to talk about, you know, it's become very natural to me now. I don't have to apply my mind, it just comes naturally, it's become my habit, you know. So the last letter in this is the H, and the R-I-C-H is the theory, is the model, and it has been like I said, tried and tested by me, and also I have had the pleasure of giving this as a way of life for few of my mentees. So they have also been using it, and they have had a certain success in it, and they are still practicing it, they are doing it. And there is a book that around this theory, around this model, that I'll be soon coming out with, you know. So I hope that you love, you enjoy, you like this, and more on this I will be talking to you as and when we progress. But for now, keep up your mojo, try and do best things. I know we all are in trying times, but have faith in yourself, trust yourself, and I'm sure you're going to do a brilliant job. So all the best to you, and we are all in this together, and we will all emerge victorious together. Thank you, and you guys have a great day ahead.